if a person does tshuva, stop wasting seed, starts becoming a good person, starts being generous, starts being patient, starts working on themselves, what does that mean? What happens to him? I'm not going to tell you. I'm just going to read. Why? Because if I tell you my opinion, you're not going to say, ah, Yaron Reuven, it's crazy. So I'm going to tell you Eliyahu Navi's opinion. There's a book written by Eliyahu Navi. It's called Tana Deve Eliyahu. Rav Finkel, Alav Shalom, translated a part of it. This is the Hebrew version, but he translated a part of it in English. He actually also translated this part that I'm about to read to you, so you can buy it. It's in Perek Tet, section Aleph. But point being is that the book, more than half of the book has not been translated. He died before he was able to translate all of it. But I'll translate this part for you. Eliyahu Navi says the following. In Perek Tet 9, first section, Aleph. There are certain, this is in the Shailah Morah version of it. There are different versions, different nusachs of the Tana Deve Eliyahu, and other ones that could be in Perek Yud, in 10, instead of 9. And he says the following. I take the testimony, witnesses are the heaven and the earth. Meaning, I swear to the heaven and the earth. Eliyahu Navi says, Ben Israel, Ben Goy, whether it's a Jew or non-Jew, Ben Ish, Ben Isha, whether it's a man or a woman, Ben Eved u Ben Shifcha, whether it's a male servant or a female servant, Akol lefi ha-maaseh shehu oseh, everything is based on his behavior, his actions, Kach ruach ha-kodesh shorah alav. Based on his actions, he can get to the level, or she can get to the level of having ruach ha-kodesh. Meaning, Rabotai Yekarim, a woman can get Ruach HaKodesh even if she's not Jewish. A man can get Ruach HaKodesh even if he's not Jewish. Needless to say, a Jew. Based on what? What if I put on tefillin? I put on 17 pairs of tefillin. It helps me? No. I keep 2 Shabbats a week. Doesn't help you. I give a lot of tzedakah. Doesn't help you. Doesn't help you. Based on his actions, meaning his behavior, his character traits, how humble he is, how generous he is, how arrogant he's not, how angry he doesn't get. Actions. That's what the entire Torah is based on, actions. We are a religion of action, unlike the other religions that are religions of faith, fake, false faiths. I believe. Why, you believe in what? Oh, I believe everything's going to be okay because Yoshke died for me. Where is it saying in the Torah that Yoshke, that anyone can die for you and you can make every crime under the sun? Where does it say that? Oh, it doesn't say, but it says it in a false testament. Say, yeah, but it's a false testament. Rabotai Yekarim, Eliyahu Navi is a Malach Hashem. Eliyahu Navi never died. Eliyahu Navi came to the world to give us this book. He had a student, one of the Tanaim, and they would learn every night together. And he gives us this testimony from Shamayim. He says, I swear to you, no matter who you are, no matter where you came from, you fix yourself, you can even get to a level of Ruach HaKodesh. Now don't start running around thinking after 6 months of doing tshuva, you have Ruach HaKodesh. You have maybe mental institution. But the point, Rabotai Yekarim, is that every single person, no matter where they came from and where they are today, could fix themselves and sanctify themselves to such a level that they could literally have a private relationship with HaKadosh Baruch Hu to the point of Ruach HaKodesh. Meaning, it doesn't matter what crimes we've made. It matters what we're making, what we're doing about it now. Everybody could do tshuva. Everybody could fix everything. Doesn't, you're alive, you can fix it. Start with whatever you have now. You have a ability to keep Shabbat if you're a Jew. You have the ability to learn Torah if you're a Jew, learn Torah if you're not a Jew. Why? Because that mitzvah is for everybody. Obviously, the non-Jew has to learn Musar specifically and the Tanakh, and not a Jew has to learn the entire Torah, and non-Jew has to learn specifically Musar and Tanakh. That's it. He doesn't learn the rest of the mitzvah because it's not relevant to him. You're a woman, you specifically learn the mitzvot that have to do with you. Don't start learning Gemara over here like some of these people think that women should start learning Gemara. For what? What is a woman going to start learning Gemara for? You have to learn all the things that are relevant to you. Tarat Mishpacha, Modesty, Ilchot Shabbat, Ilchot Nida, Ilchot of the Chagim. All things that are relevant to you. You're going to learn the Gemara. Okay, Chazak Ubaruch, Chazaka Ubuchad, you learn the Gemara, but you still don't know the basics of Tarat Mishpacha. So the point is, Rabotai, is that every person can sanctify themselves, can fix their situation to such an extent that a Kadosh Baruch Hu can look at you and say, he's holy, just like me. She's holy, just like me. No matter where you were in your life, no matter what damage you've made. But if we don't, the Chidah says, Oilu, Uleroa Mazalo, woe to him and woe to his unfortune. To his misfortune. Woe to her and woe to our misfortune. Why? She's not going to have any luck. She's not going to have any fortune. And unfortunately, no matter what she has physically, it looks like the poison of the celebrity world. From the outside, it looks like they have everything, but you start looking on the inside, and you're saying, Hashem, Yahachem, what a cursed life. What a cursed life. Outside, looks like they have everything. Got a new car every week. New house, different places, all the pictures, they look good. They never have a bad hair day even. But then you see a suicide note right next to the body. Why? Because it's all fake. It's all fake. You shouldn't live a fake life. You can get to the highest level a human being can get to. With that being said, Rabotai, take advantage of the time that we read Sefer Shmot. It's an auspicious time to do tshuva for this issue. It's an auspicious time to give tzedakah for this issue. It's an auspicious time to do tshuva in general.